Star of the upcoming film In Time, opening October 28th, Justin Timberlake.
Las Vegas! All right. I was going to come out here dressed in a giant egg. Someone told me that the next performer did that already, so I thought maybe spice it up a little bit, something a little crazier, like a meat dress. But then I guess she did that too. I was gonna come out dressed as a guy named Joe Calderon and do a little bit, but I'm told she nailed that too. So I'll tell you what, I'll leave the fancy dressing up to the one who does it best. Whatever she wears, whatever she does, she's a true pioneer. Her music is unforgettable. Her style is one of a kind. And tonight, Las Vegas, she's gonna make monsters out of all of us one more time. And she's gonna do it with the help of one of the greatest artists in rock history, Sting. Ladies, gentlemen, monsters, Lady Gaga!
Radio. They told me that I'm only allowed to play for 45 minutes. But I think by now you're all pretty drunk and you don't really know what time it is, do you? So I thought we'd start out a little bit slow and leave my biggest hits for the very end of the set. What do you think? Let's do something.
Romance.
Tinker Bell. You know how Tinker Bell will die if you don't clap for her. Do you want me to die? I just want to thank everybody that's here tonight. Because if it wasn't for radio, and for just one person believing in me, I wouldn't be blessed enough to be here today with all of you. And I just remember I was in Hollywood, and it was this really big deal because I'm from New York, born and raised, right? And I went to Hollywood, and I was in first class. They flew me first class. And this lady comes over and she goes, "Would you like some warm nuts?" I was like, "What did you just say to me?" And then she said, "Would you like a towel, like a warm towel, to wash your hands?" And I said, "Are my hands dirty?" And I just remember everything was so foreign, and I went into the record plant to make music, and they brought cookies. I asked for some cookies, and I like to munch when I write music. And I drink whiskey and I eat cookies. And they brought me cookies on a silver platter. I remember I was really cookies off a silver platter, you know what I mean? And then I was with Red One in the studio, and all of a sudden I heard, "Just Dance." This was the record that changed my life. Because a couple DJs believed in me, and now I'm closing iHeartRadio. So sing it!
Don't announce me. Let's play a love game. Make a love game.
love reggae. Let's have some fun. This I don't know if you've sick. Heard, but I have a pretty tremendous. Are you all standing up? So come on, Vegas. Get your dicks out. Hands up! Cause I've heard they've... Here in Las Vegas tonight. Welcome to the Las Vegas. For last. If it wasn't for you, I'd be still living in an apartment this big in New York City. Come on! Well, I'm gonna hold them like they do in Texas, please. Fold them, let them hit me, raise it, baby, stay with me. I miss you every second of every day. And I'm staying in this hotel, and there's a button, you know, on the bed. So while you're sleeping, if you roll over funny, the bed just goes like this. And I was sitting on the bed, rotating, looking up at the mirror on the ceiling, because it's kind of filthy, you know? And I thought to myself, and then when we came to the MGM to rehearse for tonight, and my beautiful band, my amazing band was here, I said, can I sleep on the stage? I just wanted to sleep right there, you know? There's always this mark right in the center of the stage. It feels like home. Like my bike. So, I just wanted to take a minute because I don't know if any of you know this, but we lost a little monster this week. And I wanted to dedicate this song to him tonight because he was really young. If you would just look up on the screen for a moment. I wrote this record about how your identity is really all you've got when you're in school, you know. It's called Hair. So tonight, Jamie, I know you're up there looking at us, and you're not a victim. You're a lesson to all of us. So tonight, I know it's a bit of a downer, but sometimes the right thing's more important than the music, isn't it? Let's do this one for Jamie.
Come on, hey! I just wanna be myself and the way you love me for who I am. Well, I just
You might know this one. I like this song so very much because everywhere that I go, I can sing it to whatever city that I please. Do you want to sing along?
It's been a long time since I came around. Been a long time, but I'm back in town. This time I'm not leaving without you. You taste like whiskey when you kiss me off. I give anything again to be your baby doll. This time I'm not leaving without you.
This time I'm not leaving without you. I know that's who I am young, but I know that you may love me. But I just can't be with you like this anymore. Alejandro. Ladies and gentlemen, the police are here.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Sting!
Sting is one of my most favorite people in the whole world. And you, I know you hurt me very badly. Sexy. Sting is one of my very favorite people in the whole world because, you know, when I started in this business, I started to meet really amazing, incredible musicians, like real legends, but they're not always very nice. But Sting is one of the most kind and loving people I've ever met. So, we've done this once before, and I thought maybe we should do it again because the truth is that Sting always, he always stands by me.
Just as long
as you stay,
stand by me.
Oh, don't.
Sting too. Is that whenever I feel really, really blue or really sad, and I listen to Sting sing, he always puts me in the best mood. You know why, baby? Because, baby, you're my king of pain.
Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, Sting. I might just have to follow him off stage because he's cute. It's exactly 1 year today that my grandfather passed away. And I wrote this song about him. There ain't no reason you and me should be alone tonight, yeah, baby. Tonight, yeah, baby. But I got a reason that you should take me home tonight. I need a way to fix it right when it's so wrong tonight, yeah, baby. Tonight, yeah, baby. Run on the limits where we know we both belong tonight. It's time to feel. back, baby. I was born this way, yeah. Well, ladies and gentlemen, you didn't think I was gonna leave Las Vegas without getting. We all got here some way. It doesn't matter if you love him or capital H-I-M. Just put your paws up. You were born this way, baby. Vegas, hands up! Now jump! So hold my head, you're on fire. Listen to me when I say, come on, jump. I'm beautiful, I'm a place, I'm a girl. I'm a woman, I'm a girl. Nobody tell me, nobody tell me. I'm on the right track, baby, I was born this way. Just be a queen, don't be a drag, just be a queen, don't be a drag, don't make a scene. Give yourself food and all your breath, so we can rejoice with you.
Oh,
so much. We love you. And since we're not playing it live yet, we'll just leave y'all with a little dance party. Put your hands up.
More music from the superstar artists at the iHeartRadio Music Festival.